rising kinds of human population. We, the human beings, may occupy a very small part in this whole universe. But the thing is that we are the only individual beings which act and think on ourselves. We'll have to know different things, but the thing is that we lack some knowledge on ourselves, to know about ourselves. So I have grabbed this opportunity to tell some points and have some attention on these amazing facts of this human body. Let's come up with facts of human brain. Brain is the largest organ of all the human body. You know, our brain can memorize 2.5 million gigabytes of data and can process much faster than a supercomputer. And our brain stops growing at an age of 18. An average brain is believed to have 70,000 thoughts per day. Unfortunately, 70% of these thoughts for many human beings are negative. Yang actually wakes us up. We will be in a feeling that Yang is some position which determines a person is sleepy. But the thing is that yawning gets more air into our lungs, which helps to give more oxygen level to our brain. If you are getting frequently headache, don't feel something is happening to my brain. Because it is not the pain of brain. It is just because the brain does not have any pain receptors. It is impossible to tickle yourself and also choke yourself. It is because the brain stops these activities which are already expected sensations. Let's move on to the next organ, human heart. Do you ever listen to the sound of heart? And did you think why does the sound come from? It is because the sound made by the four valves of the heart by pumping the blood. The heart begins beating after 4 weeks of conception. A woman's heart beats typically faster than a man's heart. Of all our muscles, heart does the most physical work. Your heart rate falls when you are asleep. There is an interesting relation between education and heart diseases. More education is equal to less heart diseases. Do you know the time when most heart attacks occur? It is mostly on Monday mornings. Let's move on to some facts regarding sense organs. Our eyes can detect 10 million different colors. Women blink twice as men do. The eye requires no rest. 80% of what we learn is through our eyes. You know, cornea is the only tissue in the human body which do not require any blood. Eye heals up quickly than any other organ. Eye starts developing after 2 months via conception. Your eyeballs have the same size from the moment you get birth till the death. People who are blind can see the dreams if they are not born blind. Your nose can detect 50,000 different scents. A human ear and nose never stop growing. The height of the nose is same as the height of your right thumb. The nail of your central finger goes faster than any other nail in your human body. A human little finger contributes more than 50% of your hand strength. Don't underestimate the power of this little finger. The tongue can detect taste in 0.0015 seconds, which is less than the time taken for the eye to blink. Like the fingerprints, humans have the thumbprints, which is unique for everyone. The strongest muscle in whole body is the tongue. Let us move to some other facts with that. You know guys, we look 1 centimeter taller in mornings than in evenings. A human body has 60,000 miles of blood vessels. In comparison, the Earth's circumference is only 25,000 miles. The stomach acid is so strong that it can dissolve even razor blades. The lifespan of human hair is 3 to 7 years. Men get more hiccups than women. Any questions?